The York County coroner is investigating two deaths. The deaths occurred overnight at a residence on the 3200 block of Eastern Boulevard in Springsbury Township. The coroner's office will only say there is no threat to the community, and more information will be released at a later time.